What's up, everybody? How are you today? Hope you are having an awesome, amazing day. Merry Christmas! And this is crazy. It doesn't even feel like Christmas. Like, look at this. There's no snow at all. And it's not even cold out here. Like, I'm out here in short sleeves right now. Jen ended up being sick. She was sick all day yesterday, and she's still a little sick today. We were supposed to go up to my mom's, which I'm still am, but we're gonna go pick up my grandma. And Jen's going to drive me and my grandma up to my mom's, drop us off, and then they're going to come back later and pick us up. My mom ended up getting everybody some Christmas gifts. I'm going to end up just bringing Jen's gifts home, and you guys will get to watch her open them at that time. I'm excited for food. I'm so excited for food. That's not the only thing I'm excited for. I'm also excited to see my family and everything. If you guys are not having a Christmas or you don't celebrate Christmas. Me, I only celebrate Christmas because my family does. If I end up getting kids, then yeah, I want to also, you know, continue to enjoy Christmas. Honestly, if I didn't have a family to go to or anything, probably wouldn't be doing anything on Christmas. But I know there's a lot of you that don't do anything on Christmas, and a lot of you don't have a family, a lot of you don't, like, go to, you know, anything. But hopefully you still have a good day, and it's getting ready to be New Year's, so you gotta set some new goals and just keep thinking positive on everything. And I cannot wait to start daily vlogs starting New Year's. So this video is gonna be pretty crazy because, as you guys know, I've been working on a Christmas vlog for you. I got most of the Christmas vlog done because I've been editing throughout the days. I'm just gonna let it play through. Hopefully you guys enjoy what I've filmed for you, and let's get started.
If you guys are old viewers and you see this, you might maybe have a clue of where we are, but we are in Gallipolis, Ohio for the Festival of Lights.
Ta-da! We're gonna go walk around all the way around and show you all the Christmas lights. So I wanted to make it into like a big collage and put music over it so that way you guys can enjoy it.
I'm like a little kid all over again.
Thank you.
favorite Christmas song.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. It's a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Like your friend film.
Mix and a mingle in the jingle and tree. That's the jingle bell ride.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Christmas. Christmas.
Get your light up. Light up. Get your light up.
Oh, I love that.
Thank you. Overrated.
He said he was leaving this one alone. I know, do you see that back there?
I would have died.
Mom, come here. You're gonna miss Mrs. and Mrs. Claus. Thank you.
Kathy and Bill's on her way, and they got a new hose because the hose that they used was the wrong one. Now Jen's trying to get the other hose off, but she thinks it melted onto the thing.
This one, this little gauge thing, is really hard to come off there. I got that one loose, but it's not cut off at all. I think I got it twisted. Yeah, break off of there, you son of a bitch. Fuck you.
Did it come off?
Yeah, finally. I just gotta break this other one free.
This is not hot. Car has been on for a few days.
That might be why it's not coming off as easily.
Oh, look at how I broke that.
Oh my gosh. Jen got the hose off. I say it's probably because where it hasn't been warmed up or anything, and it was a lot harder to get off.
Oh, the clamp's really tight. Look at it.
Yeah. What are you doing? Huh? Oh, Jen got it on there.
Oh, shit, I gotta get keys.
Jen's gonna start up the car and see what it does.
Does that scare the shit out of me? Turn up! One arm's leaking.
Oh, I hear it.
One arm's leaking and I don't know which one. It's the one I said you might need two clamps on.
Is it the one on the left?
Yeah.
Do I need to just move the clamp?
Either that or just use this other clamp.
We're gonna try it again.
Cut my finger.
You cut your finger?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me have your little light. Where'd it go?
Fingers are cold and numb and wet.
Oh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yep, it's still leaking.
Stop!
It's still leaking from the same tube.
The first one was the right and now it's the left.
Got the one that was doing on the left. Run down with me and I'll just get another tube like I got at the right.
They fixed the tubes and we're trying it out. We're going to just drive over to Wendy's really quick. And we have the heat on right now, but we're going to see.
It's not really just trying to cool right here. I can feel some heat.
Yeah, it feels a little bit. Heat works. It feels so nice.
We did it!
After what I just last filmed, we were going to go over to CVS to try to pick up my grandma's medicine for her, but the car is overheating. Well, it's starting to get hot, and it's like not overheating a lot, but...
I don't see it wiggling in there, do you? Right here? Do you see anything in here when I wiggle it?
No, there's nothing. It's smoking too.
Don't undo it. It's gonna be way too hot.
It's smoking like right here. Unless it's just because it's hot. Oh, it's pouring. It's pouring all over down here. Oh yeah, oh my god. I think it's the antifreeze.
Hey.
It's all smoking right here.
Car started getting really hot. I'm over here at Sheets near Just Bike Shop. It was running 225 and I clicked on the heat and then I was like, it was 226 and 228. So I pulled into Sheets and I have no antifreeze and Shane said it's pouring out underneath.
It's still pouring. And it's not leaking from the pipes that y'all put on, it's underneath the car.
You said that it's leaking underneath the car, it's not the pipes that we got.
Dude, this is crazy. Of course, the one time we get heat. We were supposed to go up my mom's for Christmas. We were supposed to go pick up my grandma and go up to my family's on Christmas, which is Monday. If the car is acting up like this, we probably won't even have a way to go unless we somehow borrow Bill's car. Where Bill's car sits so low, I don't even think it can make it to my mom's, like down over the hill. So he probably would have to somehow park the car on top of the hill and just walk down. Of course, something happens to the car. The pipes that they put on, it's not leaking from the pipes because before it was leaking from the pipes. But this time it's not leaking from the pipes, it's actually leaking from underneath the car. So I honestly think there might be a hole in the antifreeze, I don't know what you call it, tub. I see it as a tub. So maybe there's a hole inside of it. They drove it yesterday to go grab a Christmas box that they give out to people for that has food in it. They didn't seem to have no problems. And now all of a sudden it wants to act up. Like, I don't understand. And of course, right before we have to go up to my mom's for Christmas. This is where the antifreeze sits in. Looks like it's leaking from the middle, but this is the pipes that they put on. The first time it was leaking there, but it's no longer leaking from the pipes. It's actually underneath the car. It kind of looks like it's right down there, but I can't really tell. Of course, this is going to be going into the Christmas vlog. When you guys are watching this, you're going to be watching this the day after Christmas. But of course, something happens during a holiday. We're just waiting on Jen's mom and Bill to get here. We've just moved the car over here and parked it. It says the car's still kind of hot, but I don't understand what the issue is, besides unless there's a hole in one of the pipes where the antifreeze goes in. See where it was all wet? Mm-hmm. That's where it was leaking from.
Right here?
Yeah. What is that?
I have no idea. Look at all these cigarette butts, for one. Ew. I know, that's why I was like, ew. And they were like right in my face. I can move over and you can get it right here and see it.
And while we were sitting here, it still leaked a little bit, but not as bad as it was when it was over there. But
so
it's cooling up. Maybe it's because you opened the hood.
Yeah, that's why I opened back up the hood to see if it would cool off some more.
This guy came over and asked if we needed any help. And he was looking at the car and it's now leaking from the hose. He was saying something about that you have to end up taking this whole...
That's to replace the heater port itself. That's what we're trying to avoid.
Dang. There's always issues with the car. It's like every time I start vlogging, oh, there's always issues with the car. So hopefully around Christmas, if we don't get it fixed, that maybe we can just maybe borrow Bill's car. Kathy and Bill's not here.
It just started running really, really hot, and it got to 2-something, and I was like, fuck, I need to pull over. Bill, you want to trade me cars?
Because I can pull the fucking hose off.
You can pull the hose off?
Fucking A!
Look at this nice car. That is nice. I love that color of it. If anybody knows what this color is, comment down below, because I love this color.
Woody's Roundup!
Do you know what that color is? Because I just told the vlog that if they know what that color is, to comment down below.
Teal?
Wonder what type of car that is. If anybody knows what type of car this is, comment down below as well. Also, if the audio is really bad on this, it's because I'm using my iPhone. I didn't think to, you know, bring my camera or anything because I didn't think that anything would happen. But of course, the one time I don't bring my stuff is the one time something happens. I got a whole new book bag that put all my stuff in, so that way when I go somewhere, I can just carry my stuff along with me, like my laptop, my cameras, and everything. And the one time I don't bring it is the one time that something happens. There was this really nice guy. He actually helped fix the car for us. So far, it's not leaking or anything. So I think the only thing, it was a pipe was loose and it wasn't tight enough.
That stupid clamp that I was like, no, let's just throw this clamp back on it. It'd be easy. It's already there. Let's just use this clamp. It was the squeezy clamp that was already on it.
Yeah.
Don't ever use the squeezy clamps.
We're stopping at CVS so we can see how much it is to pick up my grandma's medicine. And so far the car's doing good. So hopefully that was the issue. Yeah, your mom was telling that she was probably thinking about trying to get a new car on the beginning of the new year.
I'm glad because I'm tired of dealing with it. It was a nice car.
Got my grandma's medicine, but one of them, they said that there wasn't going to be ready until Tuesday. And I think it's her eye drops, I think. I don't know if this is her eye drops or if the other one's her eye drops. Now we're going to take this over to my grandma really quick, and then we're going to head over to Walmart. We can go food shopping for Christmas.
What are you doing? Wait. 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 You so happy?
It smells really good in here. What my grandma found for Jen. It's a little Jack the Skeleton bag. Now you can put everything that you have in there so you don't lose it. We're on our way to go pick up my grandma. Jen's driving. You can tell that she doesn't look good. You're like pale.
I don't look good.
Like your voice is like smoking 1,000 years. And she's been freezing constantly. And to me, it feels amazing outside. She says she's still cold, but to me, it feels good. But once my grandma gets in the car, she's going to end up putting a mask on. So that way she doesn't get my grandma sick. She's trying to be safe. And she took a COVID test, and the COVID test came back that she does not have COVID. So it's not COVID.
I think it's the flu.
But we don't know who she got sick from. She could have got sick from Bill because Bill was sick.
we did go walk around the hospital and went to eat at the hospital, so who knows, we could have caught something from the hospital. So far, I haven't got anything, but I'm pretty sure that I'm probably going to end up getting sick too, because where I've been mostly around Jen. I just hope I don't get sick until after Christmas. That's what I was hoping. I feel perfectly fine today, but I just want to at least be able to eat so much food and open presents and stuff and enjoy being around people. Then I can get sick.
I hate that I can't go to your mom's. I feel bad about it.
I know, it's okay.
But I don't want to get everybody sick.
Yeah. At least when I come home, you get to open your presents that my mom got you.
Probably fall asleep on the couch.
So I'm thinking that you can come pick us up before dark. I think it starts getting dark around 5. That way you don't have to be driving around in the dark.
And it's to my grandma's, and look, there's Benji. What are you doing? Huh? What? Merry Christmas, Benji. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Come on. Come on. He's gonna trip me. What? What is it? Are you happy? Huh? Are you happy? What?
I think he needed
to. Come on. Go on.
She didn't come in?
No, she just doesn't want to take a chance of getting anybody sick.
Jen was driving down the road, and there was this car wash. Well, this lady, she had her car in the car wash. It was one of those ones that you get out and do it yourself. It wasn't like the ones you go through.
Yeah.
Well, she was literally just taking the thing and washing the walls and the machine things instead of washing her car. I thought it was funny.
I know, what is she doing?
The things that people do.
Jen just dropped us off and she's leaving. Look how big this dog got since the last time I seen him. He's huge. Oh, she's gonna back up. Aw, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? They go inside. What are you all doing?
There you go.
Huh?
Hi, babies.
What are you doing?
Hi.
What?
Be quiet in there.
Hi.
Hi, doggies.
Is that what they're quacking about? Is because they're hungry?
Yeah.
They're eating green beans. I didn't know if they like green beans. Hi, Pinto. So this is Pinto. Oh, look how fat you are. You're so fat. Yeah, look at that fat belly. Yeah, he's so fat. This is Cloud.
Oh, hi, Cloud.
So... hi.
Is that what it is? They going to bed?
Yeah, it's almost 4, getting dark.
Oh, do they get along with the cats?
Not really. They don't like cats. They're going to follow Mama.
Well, look at this wagging his tail. Well, her. So that one's the girl?
Yeah.
Look, she's wagging her tail.
No.
She just ate a piece of paper.
I know.
Look at that tail wag.
Say, I'm wet.
Look at you. I'm white.
Just call me Mommy.
Oh, you happy? You happy?
I'll listen to talk to you.
The tail wags.
Uh-huh. They're wet.
Usually when they wag their tails like that, they're happy.
Yeah, that's what it is. And they're wet and they're trying to get off.
If you guys remember, in one of my older vlogs, there was 2 ducks that was in a bathtub. These are those 2 ducks. Look how big they've got. She's laying down right here.
Mm-hmm. I heard you got this one.
Little mini bike.
They're coming. Who done this?
Me.
That's a yo-yo.
A yo-yo for you.
What I always wanted, a light bulb. Now, where can I use it?
And this right here.
Oh, don't tell me that's what that is.
Just open it and find out.
I know what it is.
What is it?
A leg lamp from A Christmas Story.
Open it.
Whoever done this did pretty good at it.
Well, thank you.
I was right. How did I know? Where in the world would I put it?
Top of the record player.
Yeah.
also got his leg lamp.
How about that?
Now you have a big leg lamp.
We remember you always said you wanted one, and we found one.
Big leg lamp.
Full size shade.
It looks pretty big, but I opened it and looked in it.
So now Jen's gonna open the presents at my mom and then got Jen.
It was watermelon and strawberry and lemon.
I'll take the lemon.
Oh.
With them claws, you can't get into it.
What is
Aww.
It? Oh, an alien necklace.
Oh, I love it.
What is it?
It's a Jack and Sally necklace.
Aww. That's cute.
Oh, well, you're gonna have all kinds of necklaces.
Oh, it's cute. I can sneeze.
Oh, I know what it is. What you should.
It's a tapestry!
Pizza.
Oh yeah. My gosh. I love it.
Good.
That looks so cool. I didn't think it was going to be that big.
I didn't either.
That is so cool.
Oh my gosh, it looks awesome. This is so cool.
You're a yuppie chick.
I am.
You guys know that when I go up to my mom's, I can't really film a lot because my family doesn't like to be on film. I did get a couple of clips of the ducks and everything. I didn't get to open my presents on film, but I'll go ahead and show you guys what I got. First, check out these shoes. This is one of my Christmas presents I got. They are so nice, and they're light. I bet you when I'm wearing these, that it's going to feel like I'm not even wearing anything. And it sucks that I really want to wear them, but yesterday it started raining. And now today it's super muddy, so I don't know when I'll get to wear them. I'm super excited for them, like they're super nice. Apologize for the bad audio, I'm using my iPhone right now. And then for the second thing I got for Christmas is a cross necklace, but look at it, it's diamond. Look how awesome that looks. I'm super excited because I already know the outfit that I want to wear with this along with my new shoes. Like, I'm going to look pretty sexy. And the third thing I got for Christmas, I didn't know I was actually going to get this. I told my mom about it, but I didn't know she was actually going to get it. But bam, I got a wind muff for my new camera. So I can actually start using my new camera exactly on New Year's. Look how cute it looks. And all it came was like this little piece, and it has an extra piece right here. I can actually get a light or a microphone to set up if I need my like sound to be louder. I more likely probably would get the light because to me, I think the audio on this camera is pretty good already. Look how awesome this looks. My mom gave us like a bunch of candy and stuff from our stocking. Can of Monster, some little caramel candy things I really like, bunch of chocolate. It was just random things. It was like a couple weeks ago, I ended up getting mail. Always ends up sending mail to me, which is pretty awesome. Like, he's not the only person. And he ended up sending a little Christmas gift. And he told me that when it's wrapped, I wasn't allowed to open it until Christmas. I actually ended up forgetting about this until today. It says to Shane and Jennifer, which Jen, as you guys know, Jen. It sounds so weird to call her Jennifer. Jen's playing the game right now, and I'm just gonna go ahead and open it, and then I'll go and show her. He always sends pictures of him, which is pretty cool. This is him, and I'll end up putting his link to his YouTube channel down below in the description. His name's Jacob. Go check his YouTube channel out, and if you enjoy his content, give him a subscribe. He also made these like little word things. It's like a marker for like when you're reading a book or something to save your spot, which is pretty cool. I like the blue one. This one has like a little smiley face. Go ahead and open this. Once we get our own place, I'm going to end up getting a room and making a whole fan wall again like I did before. Oh, cool. It's like a little, it's like an ornament. He made it like a little ornament. So we can hang this up on the Christmas tree next year. And this is a blue handprint that says, "Every child matters." That's pretty cool. Thank you, Jacob. I know you've been watching this, but thank you. I really appreciate it. And I'll end up showing Jen all this too. Jen just went and checked the mail really quick, and I end up getting something in the mail. This is what the card looks like. There it goes, lighting. It says, "You are brave, bold, kind, proud, courageous, fierce, strong, determined, inspiring, and loved," on the front. She goes, "Shane, I miss your videos on YouTube. However, I understand that you have your own circumstances to deal with. I hope you'll be returning to your fans soon. You are missed, loved, and supported. Much love, Ashley Hollis." And she put like a little...
Well, I definitely am coming back to YouTube starting New Year's. I'm going to be posting every single day. I actually miss vlogging. I miss showing you guys everything. And I just miss talking to you guys. I really appreciate the mail. It's a really big motivation to me, honestly. Thank you. I really appreciate it, Ashley. As you guys know, yesterday I said that I possibly will probably end up getting sick. I'm not like sick, but I am starting to get a cold. As you can tell in my voice, I sound kind of hoarse. My throat hurts a little bit and my whole head just feels like I'm just gonna, like my head can explode right now. I've been taking some medicine and everything, so at least I got sick after Christmas and not on Christmas. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the whole Christmas video that I've been working on so hard for you guys. And if you did, make sure to smash that thumbs up. I really appreciate it. Make sure to turn my post notifications on so you never miss a new video. And make sure to stay positive and never give up. Also, starting New Year's starts daily vlogs. I'll see you guys next year.